The tornadoes may be long gone, but the mess they left behind is still being cleaned up across Western New York. And tonight, a viewer from Hamburg contacted us after she found out how much it would cost to get the trees that fell out of her yard. As 2 on Your Side's Kelly Dudzik shows us, it's a job that will take a lot of people a whole lot of time.
Laura Greaser was home when the tornado hit last Thursday.
As the trees started splitting and hitting the ground, and all this noise was like a roar, and everything on the walls was shaking. And it was about maybe 45 seconds into the tornado that the tornado warning went off on my phone. And I was like, oh, good, thanks for the verbiage. Now I know what's going on. And I probably should go in my basement instead of looking out my window. I was praying. I thought it could have been the end.
After the storm passed, Laura discovered she could see the lake behind her home instead of her trees that usually block the view.
I was so happy that my house wasn't damaged, but then the trees are a really big deal, and where they're at is even a bigger deal because there's no way to get to them.
Laura's property goes down the cliff to the other side of the creek to where the grass is, but does not include the creek.
And the damage doesn't end where Laura's yard ends. This is the lake behind her house, and a bunch of trees have fallen right in it.
Laura estimates the tornado damaged at least 100 of her trees. Now they need to be removed, and her homeowner's insurance won't cover it.
My sales rep came out and looked at it, and he told me because the house wasn't damaged, that it wouldn't be covered. And now that it hasn't been repaired and the storm is over, that if it doesn't get repaired and it does damage anything, I still can't get coverage because it's neglect of maintenance.
She called every government group she could think of and can't find anyone to help with the costly cleanup. So far, it looks like it's on her.
Probably at least $50,000. I mean, if I was going to take apart the pieces that need to get done without doing what should all be done, it's at least $10,000. And I don't have that to throw towards the tree removal.
I contacted the state today to find out if it knows yet whether any state aid will be coming to Western New York to cover tornado damage. A public affairs employee is working on getting an answer for me, but I haven't heard back yet. The town of Hamburg told Laura they'd remove anything she could actually get to the curb. I also have a message into the town to see if there are any other resources out there to help her out. In the Information Center, Kelly Dudzik, Channel 2 News.